to the world premiere of Kingsman, The Secret Service. The stars of the movie will be arriving shortly, but right now they are getting suited and booted at the tailors that is used in the film as the Kingsman HQ. Matthew, what made, in your opinion, the on-screen relationship between Colin and Taron work so well?
You know, Taron had never been on a movie set before, so that was quite frightening for me and for him. And he wasn't fazed by, you know, you'd think opposite Colin, Sam Jackson, Michael Caine, you might get a little bit nervous.
Now, your character is just one of those rare, amazing what things that you see in a movie. Tell us a bit about her.
She is a very clever sidekick. She's Valentine, played by Sam Jackson's right hand, and she is a double amputee who has, you know, blades, war, her deadly weapons, you know, four legs.
Mr. Colin Firth, we see you in an action role. How excited or nervous were you about taking on all those stunts?
Very. I mean, it's quite something to actually be animated from the neck down for a change, and to do it, you know, in extreme fashion. It was a new frontier at an age when I did not expect it to come.
Yeah, I love Eggsy. He's, I suppose, he's someone with a kind of rough exterior, but he's got a very, very gorgeous, lovely inner self. He's a man who's kind of fallen on hard times. He's kind of turned to petty crime and not really pursuing the correct avenues in life, and Colin's character Harry comes along and offers him the opportunity to become a Kingsman and channel his talents for good.
You are a veteran of working alongside Matthew Vaughn now. What is it that he brings to movies like this?
Matthew has an incredible eye, and every time I've worked with him, I've always been amazed by the results, because everything he does is very different, but it's always successful. He's a really talented guy.
What was it like working with Matthew when he was going, this is going to happen, this bonkers thing is going to happen?
Yeah, well, I remember reading the script for the first time, and actually my audition is one of the final scenes where she's just screaming her head off. And then actually doing it, and I'm still struggling to think what I went through, yeah.
Samuel L. Jackson, what was it like when you first saw what he was doing with this character, Valentine?
It was, I don't know, a struggle not to laugh for the first few days. He's a complete powerhouse, and he's just pitched it brilliantly.
Look at this. How does it feel being here for the world premiere of Kingsman?
Brilliant. I mean, we're really excited. We've got our track in the film. We're really looking forward to doing some singing later on.
I think a few people have been here since early this afternoon, so we're really looking forward to it.
Get ready for it!